you ignorant and you act like you ain't got no hum track. Now, I don't know how the hell they didn't put the boy 50 Cent in the mix, but somehow this nigga done put himself in the mix. I'm just saying, with the girl Tierra Marie and her little sex tape or whatever that is, you know, I'm just saying. Somehow, this nigga, you ain't learned from Rick Ross, baby mama. This nigga did the exact same thing. I mean, god damn. Nigga, the same exact thing, nigga. I'm just saying. This nigga 50 Cent, ignorant than a mug. That nigga stuff. I'm out, get the strap and snapped it and put it back up. Nigga, you got 18 million people. Now they got the girl, you know, them old shady ass Lisa Bloom and the other one, Glory Allred. You know, I hate them. But I'm just saying. They show up every time some scandal happened in Hollywood. Here these two raggedy mama. Whether it has validity or not. But this time, I think 50 Cent can actually be in more trouble than the Akbar dude, her actual boyfriend, because she can't really prove that the boy released it. I'm just saying. It came from her account. You know what I'm saying? Explicit images. It came from her account. I mean, how you going to prove that he did? You know what I'm saying? He said he's swearing up and down. I ain't did nothing. I don't know what the girl talking about. But 50 Cent definitely reposted to 18 million mama. I'm just saying. Nigga, you tripping. Nigga, that's the same exact thing that you did with Rick Ross, baby mama, that wind up with your filing bankruptcy and all that. What's up with the boy? The boy isn't it out here in these streets. I'm just saying. Hit that bell, like, subscribe, comment, watch Condo. Now back to the boy 50. This nigga, I mean, I know you got loot on me, but nigga, you can't be affording them type of lawsuits. And the girl is begging some thotty. She says to pull millions on top of millions. You already got hit for millions with a nobody, bro. I'm just saying. She probably tried to say she got real damages, you know what I'm saying, to her little filming career. I'm just saying, the girl, Tierra Marie, ain't nobody checking for it, on. You know, go on, do your love and hip-hop thing, girl, go on, do your life. I'm just saying, but you ain't doing nothing with the music and that, I'm just saying. But yeah, 50 Cent, I don't know what he positioned himself for failure for. I mean, you could have missed that little tweet or, you know, or post, Instagram post. I'm just saying. And it's going to wind up bad. Because you can be proved that you did something the boy can't. So you going to be in more trouble than the boy. I'm just saying. You ignorant. You act like you ain't got no harm. Boy 50 Cent. Taking the heat for what the boy Akbar abdul-ahad did. I mean, goddamn, where you find that nigga at? In Saudi Arabia somewhere? I'm just saying. You ignorant. You act like you ain't got no harm.